Right, where are we going, Colette?
First to Port Wakefield for a little stop and then on to Wallaroo.
Yeah, so we were supposed to be in Sydney right now. Supposed to wake up in Sydney and go for a nice stroll to Opera House and the bridges and stuff. But unfortunately, Sydney is in a complete lockdown. So we had to change our traveling plans to Wallaroo.
Yes.
Whoop-de-doo.
Almost as exciting, but that's okay. Sydney's not going anywhere. We'll go there another time.
So, yeah. Anyway, bye. How to pick a day for a travel.
Oh, there's some blue up there. It's all right. Our luck had to run out eventually. We're always lucky with the weather on our trips, so maybe not this time. That's fine.
Yes. Well, it's also, we're also testing out a new car a little bit. So, yeah. This is a new baby. 2018 X3 turbo diesel. It's not bad. And this is the first time we are taking it for a proper little drive. So yes.
So Port Wakefield, where people stop for petrol and snacks.
Yes, it's not bad.
That's a cute little town. Got like playground and school and everything.
So what is this, 1 hour away from Adelaide?
Yeah, 1 hour northish of Adelaide.
Cool. And we are on our way to Kadina.
Yes, and that's only, what, 45 minutes or something from here. And we'll stop there, have a bit of a walk around, see what's there, and then go to Wallaroo and check in, and that's it. Hmm.
Cool.
Yes.
Bye. Cool, so
we are on the Copper Coast Highway. Kadina, Wallaroo, Moonta.
So yeah, this is the what is this, some peninsula?
I don't know. The Copper Triangle or something.
Yeah.
Maybe we have to go to the museum and learn something.
Yes. But now it's a beautiful day and it's a beautiful landscape, so you're not gonna get this kind of landscape in Europe, that's for sure. This openness, Europe is very dense. America is a little bit like this.
Yeah.
When I compare this trip to
driving to Vegas.
But yeah, so as you guys know, Australia is in a hard lockdown. You can't leave this continent, you can't come to this continent at the moment, so we don't have a choice other than to explore our own backyard.
Mm-hmm.
And it's not that bad.
Yeah, it's
yeah.
Right.
So we are just enjoying. We got rid of a little Miss daughter. She's with grandparents, so we're just gonna enjoy some time on our own.
Mm-hmm.
So there you go.
Cool. So we are in Kadina.
What's so special about Kadina, do you know?
I don't know. Well, there's lots of little shops here.
Cool.
It looks really nice. A nice park there.
Should we stretch our legs here a little bit?
Yeah, I guess we can just walk around.
Yeah, we can park here and just have a little stroll.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's everything you need here, shops. Looks nice.
Mm. Yes.
Oh, that's a nice painting on the wall.
Yes.
Furniture.
Anyway, this is us.
Oh, hi.
Yes. Anyway, it's yeah, this trip reminds me, remember when we were in Sonora?
Yeah, there's going... little country towns.
Yes.
Cool. Not cheap as chips, but everything you need here.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yes. Oh, they have some nice street art. It's like a little swing. Oh, cool. Let's pop in here quickly. Let me just quickly record this. We are on a mission to get Subway. Yes.
Maybe that visitors information center is there an afterward to go there. Get some good tips.
Where are we now, Colette?
We are at the Copper Coast Information Centre, Visitors Information Centre. Just to grab some brochures and stuff and get some ideas of things to do.
Interesting.
Railway centre, mini golf, railway, little...
Alright, here we are in Wallaroo. We are in Wallaroo, whoop-de-doo. No, that's nice. It's a cute place. Gotta be careful what I'm saying.
Oh, there's a little playroom.
Oh, that's a nice town hall. How nice.
Yes, it is. Oh,
there's
the museum.
Yeah. Wow, this is really cool. And the ocean is right there in the distance. Wow, look at those silos.
Cool.
Sorry about the wind, but it's what it is. Let's go on that way.
Do some chin-ups.
I can do tune-ups, you can...
Oh jeez. Don't hurt yourself, please. Wait, come ready? On, muscles. Fitspo, hashtag gym life, hashtag fit for life, hashtag.
Come on, do you want to do it?
No. That's a good one. Let's see. Thank you.
let's go out here. Wow. Cool.
Not bad.
Where?
Oh, so we can go and get it. Right?
Oh, sweet.
That's fine.
So it was pretty windy, so it was nice to stay in
close to home, yes.
In the apartment, and what did we watch? We watched Moby Dick movie.
In the Heart of the Sea with Chris Hemsworth.
Yeah, so it was very appropriate.
Yes.
Anyway, let's go to Port Pirie. Let's see how fast this guy goes. Maximum. Oh, how nice.
Who did that?
I don't know. Or maybe just because I stepped on it.
Because it like swished around. Oh shit.
Clearly we're gonna break this car.
Yeah. Let's not do that, please. I do want to go home tomorrow. I mean, it is nice here, but I don't want to stay here forever. I get bored to death.
Alright, Colette, where are we?
Port Pirie.
Cool. It's a beautiful day.
Yep.
Saturday. So we're just going to go for a little stroll and then see what's happening in the city of Port Pirie.
Yes.
Town. Oh, it's a town, sorry.
It's a city.
Yep.
Yeah.
All right. Can cross there. This building looks pretty big.
Ah, there. After this, put my jacket on.
Thank you. Really nice. You mean street art?
Murals? Whatever they're called.
Hmm?
Murals?
Hmm.
It's a really hard word to say. There's a second-hand Australian Red Cross shop. Yeah, we can go for a little bit.
Well, they have, McDonald's everywhere.
I have everything that you need here.
Yes.
Nice playground.
Those big ships over this street looks really nice. Reminds me of something you would see in Europe, actually. More like,
yeah, it is.
European summer in July. Music, the beach. Yeah, it's actually quite cool. Cool, what a beautiful day. What a beautiful day in Port Pirie. Ooh, I should get a dirt bike.
Oh, men's land. They've got a good brand. It's Nike.
Yeah? Should check it out. Alright, aloha from Port Pirie. That's right.
Yes.
It's a beautiful day.
So tropical.
It's very nice.
It is actually. The sun's shining. We've got palm trees.
Maybe, yeah.
You know.
Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
To our little staycation holiday. Meanwhile, in Sydney, they have how many cases for it?
111 new cases.
111 new cases.
And they're going into a more stricter lockdown.
Meanwhile, in Port Pirie, it's a beautiful day. I love the way the cafes are playing music. Something you don't see in Adelaide, unfortunately. Shame on you, Adelaide.
Just not everywhere.
But yeah. Anyway. And they have this this nice flag. There's Japan. I don't know what that one is. Russia, America, and Greece.
Multicultural.
Yeah, very. Anyway, it's nice. This building is really nice. People are swimming all over here.
Yeah, in summer. It's really nice.
So, Colette, how do you like Port Pirie?
Yeah, it's really, really cool. We learned all about Shaka the shark and did a virtual shark cage dive thing, and it was awesome. Definitely worth doing.
Watch out. Why are we walking on anyone alone anyway?
I know you started walking over there. Sister.
This is it. We are leaving Port Pirie, going back to Wallaroo.
Mm-hmm.
It was a really nice experience.